All right. It's about being proud of who you are. Wouldn't that be nice, hey, if we actually loved ourselves a little bit more? Are you proud of what you're made of? That's what you guys. I tell you, proud of what you're made of. But are you really, really proud? Thank you. the riser. All hell is breaking loose. We're not even playing Hell on Earth today. Because the Valley of Fire is right around the corner.
Yeah.
We came out with Burn, and everybody thought the metal was gone. The metal never left. So, this is just a fun fact for everyone that's from here. Our second record, the self-titled album, Kobra and the Lotus. It was done, it was remixed, and we wrote half the record in Vegas at the Hideaway Studios, just down on Las Vegas Boulevard, all the way down. That's kind of cool. That was the first time I was ever in Vegas, and it was not on the Strip. All right, so we have quite a few songs left. How far back does everyone go with these records? Anybody have a self-titled album?
Yeah!
All right. Hi, Priestess.
Yeah!
Yeah. Yeah. In the audience here. Okay, and then we know about Prevail 1 and 2 and Evolution.
Yes.
Cool. All right, and for everyone that doesn't have this, tonight is your night. We're going to take you back through our history a little bit. But first, we're going to get the fuck out of here.
Yeah!
But not really. Thank you. seats. That's a good sign. Well, you know what, guys? That's usually where we end our set, but we got nowhere to go. So if you want some more music... Yeah!